thank you so much for coming today. We're very excited to host our first hackathon.
A hackathon is a format where you creatively try and solve problems. So you have people presenting the challenges, and you have mentors and experts in the room, in this case healthcare. So you'll get developers and technologists and product designers congregate around that challenge and try and come up with a solution.
What we want is an application that we can use on mobile devices that can be shared between clinicians securely. It's not stored on the device itself. And we want the photographs to be able to record patient consent.
The challenge that I set this morning was that opportunity to visualise data in a slightly different way. So maybe looking at patient safety or looking at patients through their pathway.
So the challenge I've set is to come up with a clinical task manager to replace the Bleep system that we use in this hospital and is used across many hospitals around the country.
A hackathon is as much about creating an environment to spark a light, to try to create innovation, to try to make people born, than it is to answer a particular question. And I am sure that it will create a momentum where more and more people want to get involved.
I've not been to anything like this before. I think they are priceless. I can see actually that we give the technical people among us a different perspective as well. We really bounce off each other.
Part of our job description is to feed back into our product groups who are developing this. And this is fantastic because you get exposure in such a short period of time to so many different facets of how people are actually trying to use technology and where it's failing specifically.
To explain the problem to a non-medical person has been quite good, actually.
It's been amazing how much has been achieved just with the coding, even in a couple of hours. You know, you can see something developing that is actually looking like what we've asked them to do, which is amazing.
The NHS has a lot of data, and I think it could be a great force for good to kind of use that data to improve clinical trials, to improve patient outcomes. And the first step of that is to kind of help people access that data in their day-to-day jobs.
So at the end of the day, each of the groups is going to be pitching their ideas to a panel.
It's quite incredible, really, to think that it's only been today that these teams have been working on these challenges, because the demos that we've seen are really very well developed and very well thought through solutions to real problems that the hospital has.
It's been great. So high energy, something different. From our perspective, it's how can we use this type of approach to solve some of our critical problems. I think it's about sharing our experiences and perhaps inviting others to be part of those in the future.
When the panel members and I all kind of had our deliberations, and judging was very difficult because they're all extremely brilliant.
The winning team are ImageBank.
It was really good fun, and obviously a prize to crown it all is a good way to finish the day. It was nice to actually see from a doctor's perspective how it all looks like, and then looking at it from kind of a techie's perspective and see where the two collide and what we can make of the two together.
The reason why these kind of days are great is, firstly, it really helps with the culture of the organisation, and I think when people come together from lots of different interdisciplinary teams, that kind of breeds a great culture and sense of being proud of what they're trying to do, which I think is really fantastic. And secondly, you know, in the space of 4, 5, 6 hours, we see genuine solutions. And I think if the NHS worked like that, we'll start seeing great things happening. And so I think that really speeds up the thinking process, is saying it can be done, and hopefully will be done with this organisation.